太极拳是中华民族武术宝库中的一颗璀璨明珠，以其高超的技击性、绝妙的健身性和精美的艺术性，越来越受到世界各国人民的青睐。而具有阴阳转换、刚柔互济的太极拳究竟起源于哪里，这是很多人所关注的问题。研究武术的名家唐豪同志曾于1930年至1932年间三下陈家沟，调查考证太极拳的起源，历时数月之久。唐豪同志期间查阅的有《中州文献集》《文献县志》及《336拳谱》，并拍摄了陈氏太极拳历代人物的遗像、遗物、碑文，以及陈家沟世代流传至今的陈氏太极拳拳照。经考察多方面历史资料，证实太极拳的创始人就是明末清初河南省温县陈家沟陈氏第九世陈王庭。陈家沟陈氏始祖陈卜，原籍山西泽州郡（今山西晋城），明洪武五年（公元1372年）迁至河南沁阳县。因陈氏始祖为人忠厚，谦诚待人，德高望重，深得乡里拥戴，故将其居住地命名为陈卜庄，至今沿用。随后因地势低洼不宜居住，就又搬到了位于温县城东清风岭上的长阳村。随着陈氏人丁兴旺，长阳村遂改名为陈家沟。始祖精通拳械，历世相传，直至清乾隆十九年（公元1754年）始立陈氏家谱，距迁来之时已逾300多年。期间人物事迹缺乏文字记载，有关拳术也无著述。第九世祖陈王庭晚年开始隐居造拳，但其有关著作因年代久远多遭遗失，现仅存《拳经总歌》和《长短句词》一首。词中说：“蒙恩赐，枉徒然，到而今年老残喘，只落得黄庭一卷随身伴，闷来时造拳，忙来时耕田，趁余闲教下些弟子儿孙，成龙成虎任方便。”由此可见，当时社会动荡，仕途不顺，而不得志才隐居造拳，以解毕生之志向。陈王庭文武兼备，依据祖传拳械博采诸家拳法之精华，结合中医经络学和导引吐纳术，以中华传统阴阳学说为理论依据，创编了与武术、传统文化、医学三者相融合的流传至今的陈氏太极拳。
The origin of Tai Chi Chuan. Due to its delicate sense of artistry and awesome bodybuilding methods, Tai Chi Chuan is a glorious pearl of Chinese wushu, to which more and more people have begun to pay attention. With its unique exchange of yin and yang, firmness and gentleness, the question of Tai Chi's origin is one that many might ask.A wushu research celebrity, Mr. Tang Hao, during the period of 1930 to 1932, visited the Chen village 3 times doing research into the origins of Tai Chi Chuan, which lasted for several months. Tang Hao consulted various historical materials, such as documents of central China, records of Wen County's historical events, as well as old footage of Chen-style Tai Chi.His research showed clear historical evidence that Tai Chi Chuan was created towards the end of the Ming Dynasty and the beginning of the Qing Dynasty in the Chen village, Wen County, Henan. The ninth generation of the Chen family, Chen Wangting, was the descendant of Chen Bu, who was born in Zhezhou County, the present Jing County of Shanxi Province, during the fifth year of the Ming Dynasty in 1372. He then moved to Miyang County in Henan Province, known today as Wude Town in Wen County. The ancestors of the Chen family had a reputation as being sincere and kind people, who became highly respected among the people of the town. Thus its name was changed to Chenbu Village, a name still in use to this day. Later, due to the low terrain being unsuitable for family living, they moved again to Changyang Village of Dongping Fengling, to the east of Wen County. As the popularity of the Chen family grew, the name of Changyang Village was changed to the Chen Village. The ancestors that mastered the Chuan forms transmitted them down through generations, until Qing Qianlong, in year 1754, wrote the Chen family records. This was over 300 years ago, and the records of people and events are lacking, as is the earliest records of Chuan forms, allegedly hidden by the ninth generation master Qin Wangting. Though his books are lost due to the passage of time, there are still songs of Chuan and long and short fays left. One song says, "Honored by gifts from heaven, wasted until old age, only the yard book is left to accompany me. Practicing the Chuan when I am bored, plowing the fields when I am busy, and teaching families when there is time. How they use it is up to them." Chen Wangting, living in seclusion to create the Chuan, was learned in both cultural pursuits and wushu. In keeping with the essence of his own family Chuan, he incorporated various other styles as well as combining an awareness of the energy channels of Chinese medical theory with Chinese traditional yin-yang theory. Thus today's modern Chen-style Tai Chi is born out of a combination of wushu, medical theory, and Chinese traditional culture.
陈氏太极推手亦称歌手，是以柔克刚、避实击虚、以弱胜强的双人粘化的独特技击对练方法。推手以缠、绕、粘随为中心内容，结合游、连、捋、列、肘、号、折、空、拿、打等技法，习练内外的统一性，使太极功法不断提高，变化莫测，奥妙无穷。推手与练拳是分不开的，拳术不高，推手时就会出现破绽，对方就有可乘之机。故练推手是对自己的拳术功夫的检验，推手与练拳一样不可偏废。陈氏太极拳推手共有五种方法：单手、双手、活步、大捋、花脚步，也称乱踩花。推手的要点是以腰为主宰，处处运用螺旋缠丝劲儿，以形引气，以气吹形，达到上虚下实，不丢不顶，圆转自如，浑然一体，正是千转万转多演练，功到之时巧自生。
Tai Chi Pushing Hands. Chen-style Tai Chi Pushing Hands is also called Enduring Hand, whereby hardness and external strength is overcome by gentleness and yielding. It is a unique two-person method of practicing, Your rival connects with you through circling, winding, and adherence to a set technique, combining moves of connecting, leaning, bending, and holding, which develops the coordination of the internal and external strengths of the body. For improving Tai Chi skill and learning to adapt to constant changing moves, practicing pushing hands is crucial. If you don't have adequate Tai Chi Chuan skill, your rival will feel your weakness during the pushing hands movements. There are five kinds of pushing hands forms in Chen style Tai Chi: single hand pushing, double hand pushing, natural hand pushing, stroking hand pushing, and florist hand pushing.
单手推是初学者的基本练习法，双方彼此互用滑空牵牛之法，没功夫者脚跟被牵动，有功夫者用牛力也牵动不得。诗曰：未会牵牛意何在，两手犹如弄丝罗，年年祈雨人间巧，不到人间巧更多。
Single step pushing hands is the basic practice for new learners. The two partners both use pulling strength. You will be pulled over by the other's heel if you don't have the essential skill, but with correct practice and mastery of the techniques, it is said that you could withstand the strength of an ox. There is even a poem which mentions how attainment of these skills would enable you to play with the ox's strength as though it were made of silk.
左右单手平原推。左右单手交叉平原推。
Left hand, right hand, straight and circular pushing method. Cross hands, straight and circular pushing method.
双手推
是单手熟练的进一步练习，主要突出年连相随与捧捋挤按等技法，练习时以无数次的循环变化，主要练习虚实阴阳转换等功法。诗曰：滑如冰凌粘似胶，软似棉花硬似铁。
Double step pushing hands. This develops from the single step pushing hands. It is mainly showing the skills of adherence, connecting, coping, entailing, stroking, squeezing, and pressing. There are infinite rotational changes during the practice. In the case of double step pushing hands, it is necessary to make the false out of the real, and the real out of the false. The poem says, smooth as ice and sticky as glue.Soft as cotton and hard as steel.
双手立圆推，双手礼合推。双手外分推，双手上下推。
Double hands, straight and circular pushing method. Double hands, rising pushing method.Double hands inside pushing method. Double hands outside pushing method.Double hands rising and falling pushing method.
活步推是在步伐不动时的深一层的练习，练习中应用太极拳的各种技击用法，捧、捋、挤、按、踩、裂、肘、靠、擒拿、吸等用法都在其中。诗曰：捧、捋、挤、按须认真，上下相随人难进，任你聚力来打我，牵动四两拨千斤。
natural step pushing hands by Tai Chi application. This combat system applies various kinds of combat steps and positions. In the case of combat, the upper and lower, internal and external parts of the body are flexible and naturally bear the strength from the rival's attack, in accordance with a skillful lever application and soft acceptance. It is a real training method for actual combat. The poem says, "There ought to be seriousness in the motions. The rival can't get close to you when you're stepping forward or backward." And another poem says also, "Even if you use huge strength to attack me, I can handle it as 4/10 of a kilo can withstand a kilo's strength."
活步推法。
Moving step, pushing hands method.
大捋是熟悉单双活步推手以后，进一步增加腿部力量及灵活稳固变法的练习。诗曰：“两腿铺地如顽石，下盘稳固定根基，身上自有弹簧力，灵机一动鸟难飞。”
Stroking step, pushing hands.This practice increases leg strength and body flexibility and stableness after you've mastered the single, double, and natural step forms. The poem says, "Legs on the ground like firm rocks. The body is a stable basis for the house. There is a spring-like strength in the body, and even birds won't be able to escape."
大捋推法
Wide motion, pushing hands method.
花脚步是在练好上述推法之后缩小步伐，以步伐灵活稳健为中心，根据自身的特点可用垫步、偷步、跃步、走步等步伐，舍己从人，随机应变，乘虚而击，能攻则攻，不能攻则守，守不住则走，切忌求胜心切，易失重心。诗曰：两人推手如围棋，一来一往费心机，唯到山穷水尽时，陡然一试分高低。
Natural dance step style pushing hands. In this form, the steps are flexible and stable. According to personal preference, you can use different steps, adapting to the situation. attacking when there is weakness or guarding when there is no way to attack. But make sure not to be too anxious and lose balance. The poem says, pushing hands is like playing chess. There are skills in the process. One move can show skill beyond all others. To conclude, the main points of pushing hands are control from the dantian. Use circling strength in every part. Use fullness and emptiness to control. Guide and deflect the incoming force. Achieving control through oneness and harmony with your opponent. Just like the poem says, practicing more and more, skill comes when there is enough practice.
乱彩花
Random step pushing hands method.